F1 in 2022 expanded to 23 races in total. It is expected to increase to 26 races in the future. In order to hold the F1 Grand Prix, it is necessary to obtain a Grade 1 license certified by the FIA. Circuits that have obtained Grade 1 will be certified as circuits that can hold F1 and the World Endurance Championship. This time, we introduce the circuits that are certified as Grade 1. It is possible that the circuit where the F1 Grand Prix was held in the past will be revived, so let's check it again.